right back. Yes, baby, we'll be right back. Oh, yes, baby, we're back. Yes, baby, we're gonna sit down and interview.
About somebody. You can use me as an example if you want to.
I'm a counselor, so I observe the total behavior. I don't just look at someone's eyes or their smile or anything. I kind of observe the total behavior. Body movements, body mechanics, eye contact, those kinds of things. So I guess that's what I notice, just what people do.
All right.
And their behavior.
Now your eyes look like they're brown. Are they brown? They look like they're brown.
Don't they look like they're brown at all?
Yes, baby. Yes. Okay. You know I was in Precious. Now, do you like the happy ending? Or do you like a scary movie?
You like a happy ending? But I will say that.
Yeah, baby.
I am definitely a scary movie girl as well, so I like both.
Yeah.
And if it's a scary movie with a happy ending, I'm all about it.
Now, what kind of scents do you like?
I'm really not a perfume kind of person, but I love the scents that my husband wears, so that's my favorite smell.
Now you see I got a computer in front of me, but I'm also on the TV. Yes! Monique got a show, baby! Oh, baby! Now which one do you like? Do you like the computer or do you like the TV?
Computer
is
connected and I have to do my work on the computer, but the TV also keeps me connected, so I think it's a 50-50 there. I can't really decide on.
What's the farthest you've ever traveled?
Well, it was actually Africa.
Sure enough, baby. Oh, well, all right then, baby.
This place in Africa that I've traveled is South Africa. I went to Cape Town.
I like this girl. You know, around here, we like people like this. Do you have any special talents? Because you know me, I'm a comedian. And I'm an Oscar-winning actress. And I got my own show, baby! Yes, baby!
Dancing, of course, African dance.
Yes! Baby. Now, where were you born? Because I already told you I was from Bmore.
I know.
Yes,
be
I'm
more,
from Be More, great. Baby. But where was you born at, naturally?
I was born in Durham, North Carolina.
Oh, okay, down south, baby.
Yeah, I'm a southern girl.
Baby.
Right, southern girl at heart.
Baby.
Yay, southern girl.
Baby. All right, we almost done. Now, you got any hobbies?
Shopping, if that's a hobby. I don't really know how to knit. I've knitted a few things. I do like to do art sometimes, but I'm really not an artist at all. So I think my biggest hobby would be African dance, and school right now is a hobby. Not really, but it does take up a lot of my time.
You got any brothers or sisters, baby?
Yes, I do have siblings, and I am the oldest.
Baby.
Yes, I have three younger siblings.
So you the oldest, baby? You the oldest baby. Last question, and then we gonna let you go. What do you want to be when you grow up?
What do I want to be when I grow up? Well, I'm already a school counselor, and I'm getting my PhD. Whenever I grow up again, I want to be a college professor, and I want to train school counselors in diversity,
baby.
Multiculturalism, culture. Yeah. Yeah.
Well, we sure do thank you for coming out tonight, baby.
Thanks for having me.
Partying it up again, baby. Hey! We want you at home to take your arms and wrap around your body and squeeze, baby. Baby, baby!